went to high school and could only dream of becoming a rock star. That was the hope of the future. And Michael and I, when we finally started working together, it was around 1976. So I was about 16, he was about 13. And it just clicked. You know, I knew my brother was a natural. I knew I did what I did, and together, it really came together once we finally, you know, made a decision we're gonna do this.